Hello. Ugh. I've done this like 50 billion times, so I'm just gonna make like a little intro, which is this part here of me talking. And then all the times I try to do this later, I can just edit. Or whatever. Anyways, I am doing a little. I'm just gonna do this thing. Because I have this new song that I'm obsessed with. And, I'm in a video-making mood today, I guess, so, yeah. I'm just gonna fiddle around with my computer and my voice. And, yeah. So I'm going to pause it now, and then I'm gonna tack on whatever video I think sounds the least crappy. Which isn't to say that it won't be crappy, it's just, in my opinion, the least crappy of all the ones that I, yeah, so, here it is.
I know, that's what makes me so nice. Whenever
I see someone less fortunate than I,
and let's face it,
who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over.
I know
exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I'm yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper ploys when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and fuss. Oh, I'll tell you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports. The slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a palimpsest or an advisor, there's nobody wiser, not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, well, are, there's nothing to stop you from becoming popular. La, 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 we're gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state, especially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular. Please, it's all about popular. It's not about aptitude, it's the way you're viewed. It's very shrewd to be. I'm very, very popular, like me.
Why, Miss Alphaba, look at you. You're beautiful. I have to go. You're welcome.
And though you protest, your disinterest, I know clandestinely. You're gonna grin and bear it, your newfound popularity. La, 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 you'll be popular, just not quite as popular as me. No more barking.
Elvis, now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project. You really don't have to do that. I know. That's what makes me so nice.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, let's face it, who isn't? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead.
Hey, Lola, bring it here. Little shit.
You can't eat the mouse.